third annual jazz night, evening of jazz, and our second version back here with food. So I know we're very excited about that. I like food. That's, you can tell, I think. And that's part of just about everything I plan. So once we get going, this is a fairly informal concert. We'd like you to be able to get up and know about the cabin. But if we turn the seatbelt sign on, please go sleep. I think we're just about ready here with all of our middle school groups. We're going to start with a middle school jazz combo under the direction of Mr. De Silva. And then I think you're going to see actually a switch to some taller middle school kids that we call high school kids. And we're going to play, we're going to have another combo come and we play in the middle. And then on this side, I want to say it's the 6th grade band. 240 band will be on that side. The 6 o'clock band will be on this side. And the Olive Rams Jazz Ensemble will finish out the night. Other things coming up quickly in the... also, we have next week the MAJE Junior Jazz Festival that's being hosted here. That's for the middle school jazz ensembles. And the following week is the Olive Rams High School Spring Concert. So, quite a lot going here as we get ready to finish out our school year. So, without any further ado, I'm going to turn it over to Mr. De Silva and the EMS Jazz Combo.
Anniversary. 2 months ago, and for about as long has been one of the best-selling albums ever of any variety. So we figured, you know, Freddie Freeloader off that album would be good fodder for to experiment with. So we kind of made our own rendition of Freddie Freeloader.
Thank you.
So that brings us to the actual last tune of our set, of our last performance as a combo. And for this tune, we have our very own Mr. Benson to thank. He wrote this one for us, and this is Homeroom Blues.
Feel free to get up while I'm talking. I'm not going to be offended. The coffee is good. Be careful of the mugs, though. They're sharp. We play flat sometimes, but these are sharp. Okay, timing is everything. It's okay. So, have some coffee. Your cookies are out back. These guys are improvising. They're working on all this stuff in their brain. They're listening to the chords as they go and following those along. They're making their own melodies with that. And the next one you're going to see is like the next iteration of that style of music. Mike, can we turn our sound just a little bit on? I can feel my liver quiver. Thank you. All right. So this is the Friday Jazz Band from high school, and we have a lot of improvisation as well. You're going to see the first group play. Second line. Second line is Alligator Alley. Second line is a traditional Neil Kenny's march. And this is second line in Alligator Alley right now. Again, from the beginning, this is improvised. So they have a basic rhythm, a basic melody that they're doing, and everything else they're improvising. And I'm going to point to people, I'm not going to point to the same people, who don't, they don't know who I'm going to point to, who's going to play, and it makes a lot more fun for me. Alright, so here it is, the Friday Jazz combo, Alligator Alley, second time.
Thank you.
is something we work on quite a bit. And you can see the development of the smaller combo into the high school combo. You don't give it as much with the lot of the big bands, it's just future solos with that conversation song isn't quite as strong with that. So next piece, one of the 12-bar blues. This one we also learned by rote. This one's all taught by rote. So everything here, we played some, they played that, and we figured out from there. So only this works. Blue one.
Thank you.
The coffee is free. Please, just be careful on the cups. Alright, so the last tune we have for you today, the last song we have for you today is St. Thomas, Sonny Rollins tune. So it's Eclipso Beat. Again, we taught this all by rote. We're going to feature the rhythm section. Here, Eric Anderson, Matt Dunlap, Chase Isbeck, this guy, Patrick Lynch. Actually, I'd like to thank Patty Lynch and ABG, Anthony DeVeo, for their help. They're actually two of my student leaders who helped run this ensemble. So the last two. I'd also like to thank my friends in the 6th grade band and the 240 jazz band who have been sitting patiently waiting to play. And so I really appreciate that while we finish up our last part of the set here and give it to you guys play. Here we go, St. Thomas. Sometimes we bring the backgrounds in halfway through. It's off their other toes all the time. So, 1 o'clock for these guys. One more big round of applause for Friday Jazz. And now's a good time because we're going to start moving some more kids around. So you can please feel free to do that. We've got these guys ready for the next group, 6th grade jazz band. You guys are going to head back. Thanks so much.
Good evening. This is our first big band. This is the Easton Middle School 6th grade jazz band. We're going to play 3 selections for you tonight. Our first is the Bandra Blues. This is going to feature Ian Gianni on violins, Colin Costello on trombone, Matt Scarborough on alto sax, Milan Everbanks on trumpet, Joe Gleazy on trombone, and Patrick DeLuca on alto sax. Then we'll feel of Kimbo Island 40 by Herbie Hancock. That's going to feature both Gleazys, Joe and Ella on a duet, and then we'll have solos from Taylor Marino, Lexi Weintraub on clarinet, Colin Costello again on trombone, and Gianni on the vibe. Tanya Diaz on alto sax, Danny Dwyer on guitar, and Colin Lemay on synthesizer. Our final selection for you this evening, Breezin. That will feature Ella Calisi on flute, Anna Gianni on vibe, Joe Gibson on trombone, Quentin Stone on alto sax, Milan Everbanks on trumpet, Alex Slama on the trumpet, and Matt Scarborough on the alto sax. I am Mr. Benson, this is the EMS 6th grade jazz ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.
stand up, take that. There you go. We'll be right back. A quick scene change, and we'll be down there with the 240 jazz band. 240 guys, you can feel free to put some air through your horns, play a couple notes. Go ahead. You're cool. And welcome back. We now have the 240 jazz band. So we have a progression of jazz ensembles at the middle school, like you saw earlier with the combo. This is our progression of big bands. We have the sixth grade group. This is our next level up. This is our 240 group. And so these guys have been typically playing jazz for 1 or 2 years at this point, some of us for 3. And we are going to also play 3 charts for you tonight. We have Killer Joe by Benny Wilson. That's going to feature Louis Ferraro on vibes, Chris Gaskell on the trumpet, Cassie Dolph on the trumpet, Sam Wheeler on alto sax, and Martin Seminar on the piano. Then we're going to move to the Horn of Puente, charted by the great band Nina Wilkinson. That's going to feature Nick Merkel on guitar and Madison Barr on the trumpet. We will finish out with one of my favorite standards. This is Bias on the saxophone pair, but Now's the Time by Charlie Parker. And that's going to feature Chris Gaskell on the trumpet, James on the trombone, Maddie Barr on the trumpet, Andrew Shafizadeh on the tenor sax, Max Sue on the trumpet, and Sam Wheeler on the alto sax. This is the EMS 240 jazz band.
Thank you.
Last from the middle school tonight, we have our 6 o'clock jazz band. We have, again, 3 selections for you as we prepare for all 3 of the bands that you see, the 2 that just played, and these guys. We are competing next week in the Massachusetts Association for Jazz Education Southeast District Junior Festival. That's here at Olive Branch High School. The 6th graders are actually going to open that show at 2:50 in the afternoon. And then we have every other band on for the first 3 weeks. So anybody that's available to come out next Tuesday, or Thursday rather, and check us out there. That's always a great take in the auditorium right next door. So our 3 selections for you, we have, this is an old standard, this was played by the Wayne Herman Big Band, it's called Greasy Sack Blues. This will feature Nathan Wheeler on the piano, Cassie Cassius on the clarinet, Sophia David on the alto sax, John Carey on the baritone saxophone, Kate Kaplan on the trumpet, Sammy Weintraub on the flute, and Micah Silva on the trumpet. 6th grade jazz band, please have a seat. Please have a seat to listen. Thank you very much. Yep, that's you. Sit down. Thank you. 2nd, we'll have Angel Eyes, and that's going to feature our lead alto player, Sophia David, on the alto sax. And then we'll have Rodgers and Hammerstein's My Favorite Things. That will feature Grace Harrington on the vibes, Kate Callan on the trumpet, Celine Nihon on the trombone, Maggie McGowan on the tenor sax, Hector Brazil on the trumpet, and Micah Silva on the trumpet. Before we close this out, I would just like to thank you all for coming, and thank you for these wonderful kids that I get to work with every day. These guys are great for that, and thank you for sharing them with us. One of the coolest parts of my job is getting to watch these guys grow from when we're first learning to, you know, hold our saxophone in the 4th grade to what we're doing with them this evening. It's one of the most rewarding things that I get to see every day. And I think I've had most of these guys now, this is either your 4th or 5th year with me. Watching them grow as young people and musicians is truly inspiring. It's why we do what we do. So we hope you enjoy the 6 o'clock jazz band.
Thank you.
her in fourth grade on saxophone. She used to come to my class and pose and match her outfits. It was adorable. Oh, how they grow. Thank you. kicking off the All Americans High School Jazz Ensemble for this evening. These guys have had a tremendous season. They have already completed their circuit through the Massachusetts Association for Jazz Education, where they received the district level 2 gold medals. And then completed that in the state finals level. And they also received a gold medal in the state finals level, which means that on Sunday, May 19th, 2:15 p.m., these guys will be performing at the Half Shell in Boston on the Trial River. We are going to start off with Basic and Blues, and this will feature Anthony DeFeo Gelman on the tenor sax, Connor Dolan on the guitar, and Patty Lynch on the piano, and Merle Monroe V on the trombone. This is the All Americans High School Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.
it's a classic too. This is Basie Mint, Sammy Nestor, Coach Hart, Hayden Burton, and pretty good solo. Did a couple of songs called Ben Melvin, a sax solo over there, and John Latour, eventually called Bob's, music trumpet. So, a big saxophone solo. And so this is Sammy Nestico's Hayburner.
Hayburner.
Thank you.
feature a couple guys on this, actually. We got a slot next to it is called North Rampart out of Fervor Chart. And we're playing this one all year. And it's a great feature for a couple of our soloists. It's Anthony AG on tenor sax, Jeffrey Lee, otherwise known as Anthony Lee. Connor Nolan and Patty Lynch. This is North Rampart.
Thank you.
All right, so our next song is going to be Moon Machine.